in the door and start a whoop in her ass. Worse than before, they first for divorce, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the oh wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre said he's locked in my basement. Feminist woman loved Eminem. Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who.
Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know it in a course, and by the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelope, there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel, like I got the antidote. Come and wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, it's something the real shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, it's something the real shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.